Your best friend.
My best friend.
What's wrong with you? Somebody do something to you? What is wrong?
It's Derek.
Did Derek touch you? Did Derek hit you? I'll break his fucking face. Did Derek hit you?
No, he touched somebody else.
What you mean he touched somebody else?
He cheated on me again. For the fourth time.
Derek cheated on you?
Again.
Oh my gosh, that is so sad.
I don't even know what's wrong with me. Why does he keep cheating
on
me?
Nothing's wrong with you. You are beautiful. You are perfect. Derek's just a bad guy, okay? You don't need a man like that, okay?
I just need someone to hold.
Yes, you need a man who's going to hold you and caress you and love you. You need a man just like me who's just going to take care of you.
What are you doing? Why the fuck you in my DMs like that?
What you mean? You just said Derek cheated on you. I'm trying to be here for you.
But you're my best friend.
No! Fuck all that. I'm tired of that. You know what? I'm tired of that. I'm tired of being the friend zone. I want to be your man. Derek cheated on you. It's my turn to cheat on you now. Okay? No. You think you're the only one lonely? You think I've been wanting to sit here and look at your beautiful ass every day and just be your best friend? No. That's not what I want to do. I've been waiting for this moment for years. Years, I tell you, years. Just because you're sad, you're not going to ruin my moment, okay? This is my moment, not yours. You're going to be my girlfriend. Say it with me. Girlfriend. You're getting it, okay? You're getting it. No more friend zone for me, okay? This is my moment. This is my time, okay? No more friend zone. Now, let's go on a date, because I'm not like Derek. I would cheat on you, but I would take your ass on a date. Daytime.